my god, I gotta commentate this by myself. I wanna die. Okay. So Pit Ice Climbers, a matchup that I don't think I've ever seen. I don't think anyone's ever seen this matchup. I feel like there's still matchups in Project M that have, like, never been seen. I think, at least on a stream. I think it's one of them. Mew's pretty sick. Oh my goodness, Mewwy. Oh! Never mind, he dropped it. Mew sucks. That's okay. I have no idea what this matchup looks like. I'm only gonna give cursory thoughts on it. Pit's gonna jump a bunch. Cause what's Ice gonna do about that? And if Pit does anything unsafe on the ground, he's gonna get grabbed. And it's gonna be like that. Ooh, jab grabs. He's dead. It's a dead guy. It's a dead angel. Separated. And Smash John is gonna need something real quick. Or Mew's gonna fuck him up. Separates them and stuff. And he has jab grab. He's gonna get chain grab. It's over. And he drops the chain grab. That's my favorite move. Ooh, he's living. Ooh, it's a dead man, but chain grab. Dead Pokemon. Smash John sitting at a cool 44. Run past back air. That's pretty neat. He's got something. And he gets red. Mewwy going for a down throw dash attack. I don't know why he's doing that. Oh, come on. He's reaching. He doesn't get punched for it. He's, yeah. Stadium is a low ceiling. I'm gonna dive 102. Mewwy with a big lead. I think this matchup's probably pretty tough for Pit. I don't really know what Pit's matchup spread looks like. But I imagine, I don't think I've ever seen anyone, any other matchup spreads that had Pit as a losing matchup. So I'm gonna say Pit struggles. Called out on his dash dance. Just eats the hammers. It's a dead guy. It's again. Yeah, Mewwy with a cozy 3-stock lead against Smash. And Smash John is gonna have a very hard time killing these two while they are together. Ooh, tries the cheeky stuff. makes no attempt at killing Dana. Hope on. Alright. Yeah. Pit has such a weakness to crouch cancel. And Icy's, we get a lot of mileage off of like crouch cancel stuff. Crouch cancel grabs and crouch cancel down smashes. You dropping these chain grabs. I know this works at that percent. I think Mew should just take his time. You need to overcommit to anything right now. What's he gonna do? Kill him? Nice grab. Who's going out there? Ooh! That's nice. Man is dead. It's dead Pupu. Just like that. Smash John's brought it back. Smash John's pretty good. If Smash John can get rid of Nana, then this is gonna look a lot more doable. So I think Mewwy really takes time. Just held down, eight both hits of him. Smash John, he's got it. Ooh. Saves Nana. Oh, and he. Come on. Smash John's pretty good.
Here we go!
Oreos? Yeah. Good counter pick from you. Oh, never mind, we're not going to Oreos. Oh, never mind, they are going to Oreos. Oh, it's just Marth. They're doing stage first. Wait. Oh! Oh! Oh my! Oh! Oh god! He got 70% off of that! Yeah! Yeah. Hey, it looked cool. That's all that matters, dude. Yeah. Yeah, you right. Hey, oh my goodness. Is Cuphead music? Oh my goodness. Forbidden hitboxes. Ooh, cheeky. Jeez. Mewwy's like... Mewwy's out for blood, dude. Your favorite move, Blizzard from all the way across the stage where Marth is standing stationary. Possession? Oh my... Hitting that yellow stick. Not a dead guy. Quite yet. Maybe going for the ballsy edge guards? It's not really gonna pay off. But it's okay. Maybe someday Smash Strong will stop getting hit by ledge dash grab. But looks like today's not that day. I didn't want to see that first complete again. That was, oh, is it gonna do it? Okay, no, he's going for the downwards. Ooh, handoffs? Oh. He's dead. He just four stocked him in 1 minute and 55 seconds. Damn. That Marth pick was pretty sus. Where is Smash Strong gonna counter pick? Go back to pit? Yeah. Understandable. Here we Yoshi? Go. Hey, gentlemen? Go. Nope. Yeah. Alright. Alright. The stage is alright. Even though it has fucked up ledges. Here we go. Hey, we're on the stadium. One. Balance pick. Damn, two ice blocks to 10%? That's pretty good. Whew. Just grab. Whiffs completely. I could have done something off that down tilt. Down smash. Ooh. I almost thought like Nana was gonna dunk him from over there. I don't know if that's possible. Oh, Nitro's shield drop for 2 rolls. I know what that looks like, because that happens to me all the time. Oh, that was pretty cool. And it's dead angel. Smash Show should have gone for the up beat. Nice recovery. And Mewwy's just gonna take, give him that 7%. Nice up there. Oh! God, Ice Climbers do so much damage. He's gonna go for forward air. That's it. That's a dead guy. There's actually nothing you can do about that. It's really good. I wanna see that one frame cuckold that people made a stink about on Reddit. He's back. Oh yeah, there was like nothing offensive he could do in that situation. Shit, it's just rolled out of there. Just one more like down throw up smash and he's gonna kill him. Yep. Damn, Mewwy with a very comfortable lead. No, Smash John brought it back the first game, but we'll see. It's gonna be tough for him. He's down there. Oh, he's gonna get chain grab. Dude, dropping these chain grabs. Either he's dropping them or these just straight up don't work at this percent. Ooh, nice. Holding him for long enough so we couldn't get Nana. Ooh, spot dodges! Mewwy's just willing to take all this damage. He'll take whatever he can get. Uppy? No, okay. I guess. He'll make it back, because Pit has good recovery. This gets swatted out of the air, like a fly. Trying to, like, jump bait him. Didn't work. For these down throws. Get a lot of mileage off the board. Ooh, SmackDown gonna bring it back again? Dash attack. Oh my goodness, if that killed, I would have been very upset. Smashdown sitting at a very large deficit right now. Is that gonna kill him? Yeah. Alright. It's not impossible, but Smashdown can't make any mistakes. He gets grabbed, he's done. Or he can just get crouch canceled. That works too. Very scary situation. This is like when Ice Climber. This is like all stock of champions. Not really. Going on last stock against Icy's is like the scariest thing. Want to commentate now, Toto?
2-1, go!
This guy. Toto sucks. Let it be known that Toto sucks. Nice down smash. So we run it back to PS2 again. So we win this, then it's gonna be over for Smash John here at Sam's Super Slam. Ooh, jet grabs! Nothing we can do about that! Ooh, that's not guaranteed. Crowd cheers for Pit. I don't think I've ever heard the crowd cheering for Pit. Oh my god. When they swing their hammer down and he goes up, that makes a lot of sense, in my opinion. Ooh, can't grab him. Wow, can you live that? Slow down, just wait. Trying to get these crouch cancel cheeses. Smash him too smart. He's killed Nana. This is a really good situation now for Smash John. I don't know if we can chain grab him at this percent. This is a bit of a tough situation. Juggles. Ooh, nice. And Sean's gonna want a quick kill right now. Because any more damage he takes, he's gonna be rough. I'm getting him with these down throw back airs. I don't know those are even a thing. I think it's like a DI mix. God, no big lead for Smash John. Smash John really needs to make something work this game. Ooh, no! No! Oh my goodness, that was so much spaghetti. I do not want to see spaghetti. I do not want to see spaghetti. I want to see some good project damage. I want to see these dudes really duke it out. We've got no time for SDs. Mewwy with a lot of damage on him. He's reaching. Chain grabs. Ooh, is he gonna get the forward air? He needs this, and that's it. Yeah, just like that. It's that easy. Alright, it's a tight game. Mewwy's really gonna want that grab. or else, anytime he's not getting a grab, he's time smash jump against it. Okay, is this... No, not it. I haven't smashed yet. Almost. We just attempt to go to the edge. It's a tough situation. Smash jump needs to get rid of that mana. Reaching? This might be it. Dead guy. That's it. He takes it.
Game.